Welcome back, everybody. A bit more everybody's golf. We're going to play an open course, online open course, Kanaloa Beach in. Mostly because I'm out of coins. I've been trying to shuffle my tournament participants to get some gallery members. But I've run out of coins, so we're going to have to earn a bit of money. And then we can go back to finishing the tournament off. Kanaloa Beach. Not a bad course. Again, I just need to keep my discipline. I think if you saw the last video, the four over on Imperial Garden, you know, I think you've just got to realise when you're in a situation where you can't get out of it, and rather than struggle away and you know, drop four shots, take the unplayable, maybe get a bogey, but give you a chance for par at least. I think that's the lesson we should learn from that. But declaring an unplayable just feels difficult and wrong, but there you go. So let's get down to the 10th and let's play an unhole round.
It's a par four.
But let's tweak my balls, if you'll pardon my French. I'll go for the sand viper because there's a fair bit of sand on this course, and you know, if you do end up in it, it's kind of handy. So I've got plenty of length on here. It's uphill, so let's see if we can get up onto the green. And I probably want to bring it, if I can, in from the right to the left, just in case we drop short. Yeah, I want to pitch on the fairway and run it up. That's okay. Didn't want to cut much more up the corner off than that, if I'm honest. Okay. So let's see if I can just pitch this right spot.
Champion!
Oh, that's not far.
Amazing! For the buddy.
So let's putt left edge. And that should drop pretty nicely. Got myself some coins. And again, this is one where, when I was a bit shorter, that was always an option, but I think now I can clear. I think this is now about accuracy.
Yeah! Oh, good shot!
Oh, that was interesting. I mean, I ended up in the rough, but that could have been bunker. Okay, let's go for the middle of the green because this is going to kick left, isn't it? Yeah, it's kicked left a long way. Well, this is why we've got the sand viper. Again, that's just not going to be enough club, is it? Right, so that's a nice sand save, as they say.
Chance for a birdie.
You know, if you can get up and down for a birdie, you can't complain.
Nice birdie.
Okay, so the mistake didn't cost us anything there. Two under.
Hole 12. It's a par 3.
Again, a bit of a tricky pin position. Although the wind should help us out there, and there's a little bit of room in front to play with, so see if we can get it close.
Oh, nice shot!
That was oh, nice.
Nice shot!
That was nice. I got the pin shot as well.
I can't believe it. It's amazing.
Hole in one. Is that my first official hole in one? Wow. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. I suppose they've all been tornado cup hole in ones.
It's a par 4.
Ah, now. Here's a test of me learning my lesson. Don't want to cut that corner off. Oh. I mean, you could absolutely give it the beans here. Guess what? We're going to give it the beans, aren't we?
first of all.
I mean, after all, there's no point in having all these clubs and all this length if you can't just roll it to within about 6-7 feet. Oh! Yeah. I mean, that had a chance of being an albatross, to be fair. Do not get overconfident.
Okay.
So my usual strategy here is ending up underneath that arch can be tricky. So I try and play up here. And what I'm really hoping to do is kind of get up to the top of that bit of hill there. And then you get a nice angle in.
Oh, nice shot.
Great shot.
Do I get a bit of relief?
Look at the gauge closely.
No. Okay. Just gotta hope you don't clip it. Okay. Again, we could have done with better position there, really. Is that out of bounds? You're kidding me, aren't you?
Oh, do a do-over.
You're actually kidding me. We've done it again, haven't we? We've done it again.
Out of bounds. Oh, do a do-over.
It's like watching an actual meltdown. Oh, and I've overhit that. Where's that gone? Oh my days.
Look at the gauge closely.
We even had this discussion, didn't we? We said what we should do is take the unplayable. That's what we said. That's what we said we were going to do. What did we do? We burnt through about 8 shots. That's in the bunker. So not on the green for 10. And I don't get the chip.
Be proud.
No, there is Mr. Suzuki. Nobody's proud of a 12. 8 over. Luckily, this is an online round anyway, so I can just come back and get my health bonus. And I should reassure myself I'm here for the health bonuses. And I've got a hole in one and a couple of eagles.
Bravo!
Do we have a little cheeky dig at it? No, it's gonna be.
Fine approach. Be proud. Just relax.
Well, Mr. Suzuki, I'm after the birdies, mate, because I need the money.
Well, we're done.
A par's just a hole I'm gonna come back to.
Nailed it.
Hole 16. It's a par 4.
Are we just going for this? Oh, let's go for it.
Masterful.
Oh, you probably can reach that. I mean, you'd need a little bit of luck, but you can probably reach that.
Look at the gauge closely.
Can you punch it through? Oh, you can as well.
Oh.
I mean, that's reachable.
Roll with it. Go for the birdie.
I mean, this is... It's probably a cup and a half, 2 cups left, isn't it?
Breaking to the right.
Yeah. I mean, that's an unconventional way to get the birdie. But I'll take it.
Hole 17. It's a par 5.
And again, there's just so much temptation, isn't there? Because the green's up there. It's how much of this corner do you want to take as a bite? Again, I don't need the length. Let's power up the 3-wood. That's the play here, isn't it? I'll take the points of the power of my 3-wood. No. No, don't go in there. I mean, you back up to a 3-wood and make ash of it. Oh, I don't know. Let's try and get to about here. That'll give me a decent shot in. That's okay. Should be able to get over the bridge. Okay, so the wind's into my face. It's going to bring me back. There's not a lot of green in front. There's a nice bit of landing fairway. Let's dink it up and see what happens.
Oh, nice shot!
Yeah, I just need a little bit more line-wise, but the pace was bad. And again, yeah, it's relatively flat. So let's pat it. Let's edge and firm. There you go. Take the birdie.
This'll be the last. Hole 18. It's a par 4.
And again, this is all about, can you stop it when you get it up there? Might have a crack at it. And I've got the Viper if I do drop it short, which I think I have. Oh, that was, yeah, I'll take that one, Suzuki. That was a lucky bounce. I'll give you that. I was fully expecting a bit of sand there.
Sloping down, I think.
That's maybe three quarters of a cup. Maybe three quarters of a cup. No, oh, there's a little bit more.
Chance for a birdie.
But hey, still got the birdie shot. I'm going to end up under par.
A birdie. Done.
With that faintly ridiculous. Oh, three accidents. Yeah. Okay. So not a great round, but you know, hole in one, eagles. Ranking wise, not going to be any good, but I've got a bit of cash, which is really what I was playing for. That's a terrible ranking, isn't it? That's a terrible ranking. So I'll make you some of this money, I think, in the next tournament. Yeah, that's just not great, is it? So thanks a lot. I'll see you next time. Please subscribe.